Did you know that a pig was executed in France for murder? Yes, that's right. In 1386, a pig was executed in France. In the Middle Ages, a pig attacked a child who went to die later from their wounds. The pig was arrested, kept in prison, and then sent to court where it stood trial for murder, was found guilty, and then executed by hanging.